So you need a little help with the Navajo Codetalker activity. No problem. When you pop your balloons, you'll find two slips of paper in each of them. One side of the slip has a Navajo word on it, and the other has a number. To break the code, you will need to translate the Navajo word into English. The first letter of the English word will be the letter that goes into the final 4-H phrase. The number on the other side helps you figure out the order of the letters. For instance, slip 1 will be the first letter, 2 will be the second. I think you get the idea. There will be more than one word in your phrase, and you won't know where the spaces are, so you will need to figure that out on your own. Good luck!